I will show you how to farm plants for potions in Terraria. First thing you are going to do is find a Dryad NPC in your world. From her, you can buy various planter boxes, in each of which a separate flower grows. To plant a flower in this box, first find that fully matured flower and break it. You will get flower and seeds additionally. Use seeds with the left mouse button on the planter box to plant the flower. I hope this video was helpful. Goodbye.